some noise inside the place, please. This moment.
Yo, this is Metric.
Wake up with you.
Yo, this is AMC.
It's your boy, K9.
Hey, this is Katie from Coven.
Hey, this is Milgo.
This is Lee Matthew.
This is BOE.
Lame Stranger here.
A little sound here.
You're listening to Viper Radio.
Hey, this is TC. I got my speakers turned up loud and I'm listening to Viper Radio, yeah?
Future Valve presents Viper Radio. Keep it up.
Good morning, good afternoon, or maybe good evening, depending where you are on the planet. Welcome to Viper Radio with myself, Future Bound, and for the next 60 minutes, I'm going to be spreading the gospel of epic drum and bass, kicking off 2024 the right way. And after an amazing 2023 for the genre, we go again, and I'm predicting even bigger things in 24. Plus, it's an extra special year for all the team at Viper, as we're now officially celebrating 20 years in the game. And I'm going to tell you a little bit more about that later. So coming up on the show, expect pure epic goodness from the scene's finest. Hold tight for new music from the likes of Dossa, Junk Mail, Killer Hertz, Tantrum Desire, 1991, K-Motions, and many, many more. So let's get involved and open up with something that's going to make us think of summer festivals. Something new from a very talented singer-songwriter who goes by the name of Voitions. Loving the warm vibes on this one.
Future Brown presents Viper Radio.
Sounds of Voitions with his new single, Roller Funk. And this one's forthcoming on Liquicity. Definitely got me thinking of summer, this one. Okay, let's swiftly move into a brand new Viper release by the Zombie Cats and the Black Rose. And this is part of the four-track Sucker Punch EP dropping on Viper.
Thank you.
It's Viper Radio, and you're locked in with Future Band. And I've opened the show with some nice melodic rollers. Right now you're listening to Black Crows and Zombie Cats. This one's called Emperor, taken from the Sucker Punch EP on Viper. Okay, let's play something brand new by Junk Mail. This one's been kicking off big time on the dance floor and featuring heavily in my sets recently. And he's about to start a brand new label, so keep your eyes on that. This one's called Archive. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
Viper Radio, and I've just played you Six on the Bounce. And if you like what you've heard or want to know what I've been playing, then just check out the track lists. And the track list for this show and all the previous episodes will be in the big link on our social pages. Right now you're listening to something brand new by Emperor, forthcoming on Blackout.
Futures Fire.
Okay, time for my Futures Fire track of the episode, and it comes from a certified legend of jungle and drum and bass. A guy who's made some of the biggest tracks in the history of this scene, and someone whose anthems have been getting played and reworked a lot recently by the new era of producers. Of course, I'm talking about the main man, Adam F. If you're new to the D&B scene, then you need to check out what this guy's done over the last 30 years. His tracks like Circles, Metropolis, and albums like Colours and Chaos firmly cemented him as one of the all-time greats. And not forgetting, he was head honcho of the mighty Breakbeat Chaos Records with DJ Fresh. But he's back in 2024 with new music and reworks taken from his new album, Colours Revisited. So let's kick off the first remix of that album, of his classic, Brand New Funk. And this one's coming on his new label, 181 Recordings. Let's go.
You see,
So good to see my old pal Adam F back on the music, doing what he does best. And from a legend of D&B to a new producer fresh on the block, let's play something which featured on our new annual 2024 album by a new act who goes by the name of South By, and this features Baobi on vocals.
Does it make you feel stronger? Pour all over this love of mine. I need a little longer. Hold me closer in the nighttime. You set the pace, then myself I betray. I'd be burning all these faces with nothing at the finish line. And you had me chasing, now it's you I'm replacing. For my sanity, should've chosen me.
Oh,
Viper Radio.
It's Viper Radio, and you're locked in with Future Band, giving you the best epic new J&B that's in my inbox right now. Right now you're listening to something brand new by Andromedic and Graphics. That one's called Come Down, liking that. So at the start of the show, I mentioned that we are now celebrating 20 years of Viper. And of course, we're going to do something special for that. And you can expect a whole batch of brand new exclusive music and remixes of some of the Viper anthems from years gone by. And the first track that we're going to be dropping is something brand new by myself and Matrix and Blaine Stranger. So hold tight for that. We're also going to be doing a world tour, which we launched in January in Canada. And boy, it was cold over there. Cold outside, super hot in the shows though. I gotta give a shout out to everyone who came out in Toronto, Vancouver and Whistler. The vibes were electric. And next up we go to Denver and Los Angeles. But we're gonna be taking this thing all over the place and celebrating 20 years of Viper the right way. For all the Viper fans out there, if you remember that the first ever track that we launched on Viper was by myself, called Blind Cobra's Thumb and Pied Piper. And I think it's only right that we give you the parts and let all you new school producers have a go at remixing VPR 001. And obviously I'll be picking the winner and it will feature on the 20 Years of Viper album. So keep your eyes peeled on the Viper socials and also my Future Band socials for more news on that one in the coming weeks. Right, I'm going to jump in the mix. See you on the other side. It's Viper Radio with Future Band. I've just jumped in the mix, playing you some scorches right there. Brand new music from the likes of Kilohertz, Muzz, a new guy called 10XX. And right now you're listening to something brand new by Tantrum Desire called Cluster. Right, it's time to hand over our guest mixes for this episode. And I'm going to hand it over to two guys who come from Estonia and they've just dropped their brilliant Obelisk EP on Viper. I'm really rating these guys, so I'm going to hand it over to Tunnel Vision in the mix.
Hi everyone, it's Martin and Boris and we're Tunnel Vision, bringing you warm vibes from cold Estonia in this new chapter of Viper Radio.
Our new EP called Obelisk is out now on Viper Recordings. It includes four tracks we've been dying to share with you, including one with amazing vocals from Kate McGill. Enjoy our guest mix.
Even with the hard days and the rain on my face, I love to be alive. Even with the hard days when I'm crossing fault lines, I love to be alive. I love the love to be alive. I love the love
know it, and you don't owe it a thing. All the highs are divided by the lows. Wherever the wind blows, I'll go. There's something keeping me on the ground, even though it makes me unsound. You can rip up my heart, you can tear it apart again. Mystery. Can it's killing me, and I'm sick of her tyranny. She burns all the bridges to get warm, like the coffee pot, the storm she calls my name.
said enough to keep it going. Racing to keep this moment. Is it worth it or am I forcing it? Or am I fooling myself?
Viper Radio, and right now you're listening to Mad Face in the mix.
We'll be right back. Project in the unknown.
Viper Radio. And for the last 30 minutes, you've been locked in, listening to Tunnel Vision in the mix. Some lush mixes from those guys there. But unfortunately, it's time to wrap up another episode. And I'm going to finish by opening the Viper Vault. And we're going to jump back to the year 2009 and play something by a guy who went by the name of Furlong. Unfortunately, this guy no longer makes music, but he made this killer for our Acts of Madmen album back in 2009. I'm going to leave you with Furlong and Taskmaster. Until next time, stay safe.
Instagram /Viper Recordings. Don't forget to follow Instagram / Futurebound Viper.